exercise is called core rolling. We're going to go from a face up to a face down position. And this is something that you did when you were a baby. Before you could even walk, in order to develop good core strength, babies learn how to roll over from face up to face down and from face down to face up. So this is the best way to reestablish good core strength without your arms and legs being involved. Laying face up, I want to take a deep breath in, raise my arms up over my head, and then everything is just relaxed. We're going to do the lower body leads first. So I'm going to pretend that I cannot move my upper body and that my left leg is paralyzed or ragdollish. Bringing the right leg up, I'm going to take a deep breath in. As I exhale, I'm going to roll over using just my core without pressing my arms or my legs into the ground. Okay, flipping back over. Again, the upper body is relaxed. I'm not driving my feet into the floor or pushing my hands against the floor. And I want to be careful not to arch my back here. I'm really using the muscles on the front side of my body to flip over. Going to the left, using the left leg, would look the same moving to the right. Bringing the left leg up, rest of my body is relaxed or ragdollish, and I'm just using my core muscles to flip my body over. This is what you did when you were a baby, and when you couldn't do it, you cried. Using the upper body leads now, I'm gonna lift my head up, look to the left, reach my right arm, without pushing my feet into the floor, slowly roll over until I flip my body to the face down position. Coming to the right, I'm gonna lift up my head, look to the right, keeping my feet and legs relaxed and my right arm relaxed. Reach up and over. Stay going slow and controlled until I can flip myself over like a ragdoll. This is one of the best ways to restore good core function in the body, particularly on the front side of the body in this particular exercise, using all four limbs to isolate that segment of the body and your core working together.